President of the United States, so they're considered official statements by the President of the United States.